A very good afternoon. We are wet, wet, wet. A sloppy start to the day. We're in store for more of the same with some gusty east winds and just saturation as all this tropical rain continues to infiltrate South Florida. We have the potential for some heavy rain tonight, so a flood watch in effect for Palm Beach County until 10 o'clock tonight. All this energy associated with a broad trough of low pressure, which actually extends from the Yucatan Channel all the way up into near Lake Okeechobee. So more rain from where that came. We're talking about tropical downpours potentially. Here, we're only going to get a little more than maybe another inch or so as we head into about 11 o'clock tonight, but the heaviest stuff, 3-4 inches locally around Fort Lauderdale and Miami later on. So it is going to be a wet one even into tomorrow and beyond. It's looking like the first half of the weekend, too, will be quite saturated. So keep it here, and we'll keep you posted and keep the umbrella handy.